Yet again.
Hello. We're Jackie, right?
Yeah.
How are you?
You're like a white guy.
What's that?
Are you like a white guy?
Excuse me?
Are you like a normal guy? Like you speak English? Sorry.
No, you can get out of the car.
What?
A ride. That's inappropriate.
What?
It's completely inappropriate. If somebody was not white sitting in the seat, what would be the difference?
Are you serious?
She said, wow, you're a white guy.
No.
That's okay. I'm not going to take the ride. You guys can get out.
Really?
Yeah. Completely inappropriate.
Oh, you're
cool. It's all on camera, man. It's all on camera.
I can punch in the face.
You got threatened?
God.
Yeah.
Assault.
That's right, yeah.
Wow.
Because you guys are racist.
You're
No, I'm calling the cops on you, man.
Go ahead.
It's all on camera. It's all on camera.
Big deal.
Do you guys own the place? Is it your place?
Yeah.
That's great. Everyone's going to know. Fossil's last stand for black people, right?
The Lyft driver identified himself as James Doe.
My five reactions coming up. Make rich privileged bastards cry again. Just because you are privileged, favoritized, and rich does not mean you walk away like me or anyone else who isn't. To that rich privileged bar owner, you got what you deserved like everybody else who screwed you. Who you screwed over being triggered on any little other garbage. And for that, you're finished! Bye-bye, Happy New Year, everybody.